Don't you know, he is a pimp named Slidback, and now he has Key.
Why the freeze rays gotta be so racist? They're hurting everybody. For no good reason. See, they're being racist. They are hurting random Namekians. Freeze rays gotta be hitting Namekians because they can't take the Saiyans, or the humans now. See?
They're like, they be calling everyone's monkeys, but they can only fight trees.
Yeah. I feel I'm gonna be found right
now. Like, think about it. They can't fight robots. They can't fight a monkey. They can't fight another monkey. They can't fight aliens, but they gotta fight the plant-based ones. Right? There's a lot wrong with that picture. That are freezer race, which is once known as the race that kills everyone, right? Right? Yeah. Has been reduced to just fighting Namekians, like they're fighting trees now. Like, they were considered the evil people, right?
Yep.
Bonk. Oh, by the way, I'm behind you.
Didn't you
even follow me since you're kicking me in the face? Nope. Now I'm in front of you. $100 boots I bought for that.
You must have stepped on
six. No. They stepped in you. They stepped in you. Oh, look, now I gotta beat up the child. I must bring out the hero of the world now. The mighty, the deadly, the man who has saved everyone. Secret Agent Nick Fury. His papa, by the way, you're not one to meet the papa, but his papa is it's the same. He's got some issues, okay? I'm gonna let that sink. He's a universe displaced being, okay? So the grandpa for him, surprisingly, did not die during his last fight. He was not displaced to another freaking universe, okay? And he lost his most important attribute because of it. No one knows how this guy's still alive. He just there be like, hey, I'm gonna kick his ass too. To see him, however, you must go to a very, very, very special place. Oh, by the way, this is the patriarch of the family. This is where the genealogy started. Princess Brawley. In a place such as this. We'll be right back. And this will surprise you, okay? So, 15 generations before, there was a random ass event. Some weird shit went down, and two dimensions crossed. Okay? So, some shit went down, things happened, and this guy came up. He had a child with some random ass woman. No one knows her name. No one knows her background. All you know is she's...
Just you.